Yeah, they were all against me. Sorry for the beginning. That's why the motherfuckers hate the fact that I'm winning when it comes to this shit. Because new age already here. That's why I put a booty dolls on flip pages. Scribble some more dumb shit for his kids to fuck with. It's always some fucking. I'm gonna tell this butt chick to suck it. If she don't give me hit, I'm gonna start fucking some pumpkins.
What the fuck is up, everybody? It's your motherfucking Ceen Crazy bringing back another reaction video. Yeah, I'm that intro though. Oh yeah, they're gonna have fun. We're gonna have fun with the conspiracy theories about what the fuck just happened at the beginning of this video. But yeah, seriously though, we're back with another reaction video. Tom Macdonald himself has put out another track. I was gonna react to this. It was released like 5 days ago. I was gonna react to it, but I was too busy recording my EP, which my EP is pretty much done for. So yeah, I'll be releasing either on the 1st of December, the 2nd of December, whenever I can get it out in December, I'm gonna get it out. So yeah, you guys will expect it by December, which December is not too far away from now because it's 25th, because that's when this video is gonna be uploaded, you know. But yeah. Tom Macdonald, Mr. Controversy himself, is back with another video called Sellout. Let's get it. I'm not even gonna speak. Let's get it.
I'm sick of hearing that I changed up.
Okay.
Everybody wanna keep me chained up. Check if this a race. If I'm running and you walking, I can't wait up. Straight up. I feel like I'm the same as when I came up. Mm. Still a record label, still a manager. Still do it all with my girl from my home. Yeah, I bought some Gucci, but I hardly even wear it. I was stoked that after 30 years, I finally wasn't broke. And I don't think the vibe ain't tough. I should go and soak the clothes in gasoline and light that up. All these stupid little rappers popping Xanax, bad examples for our children. I will never write that, bruh. I'm the same man, living like I used to. Do it for my fans, getting famous off of YouTube. Hope they understand I'm only human. Didn't know that making music would be so confusing. No excuses, that's the truth, too. I will always be the person who I used to be. I ain't wearing diamonds, I ain't lying about my jewelry. Every chain is fake and all that Gucci isn't new to me. I bought it secondhand so I look cool on your computer screens. I'm tired of being analyzed by fans like they're scientists and criticized for every single rhyme I spit. If you really think I changed, go ask my sister about her wedding dress, my dad about Nepal, or my mom about her appliances. They say I sold out love before, they don't with me no more. Say I changed, I'm now they're born. They missed the way I was before. I guess I sold out. Criticism verified. Spent some years together, now we're going through a scary time. Trust me, if I witness my hero been acting different and seem like he might be switching, I'd be tripping, I'd be terrified. Picture this, roaches climbing out the cupboards. I was living in the ghetto, borrowed money from my mother. I just had a mental breakdown, my girlfriend in the struggle. Then I blew up overnight and we recovered. We went to Gucci and Louis, moved out the hood to a safe house. Started doing things that we dream when we laid down. Now everybody's saying that I changed and they hate loud. I was trying to show my girl like, hey babe, we okay now. Still throw a brick through the window of the lobby of any record label who trying to stop me. Still be the voice of every single lonely person with a story they can't tell because they never had nobody. Still the system and pharma and every whack politician and every triggered millennial too offended to listen. I got caught up in trying to show all the haters I did it. And I forgot that being Thomas was the promise I'd given. I understand why everybody lately saying I changed, but I get bored of everything that stays exactly the same. I promise that I'll burn it down with fuel and flames before I lose myself and become all the things that I hate. They say I sold out love before, they don't with me no more. Say I changed, I'm now they're born. They missed the way I was before. I guess I sold out. Mistakes. I grew up and I changed, but I swear I'm still the same. I fell along the way, took more than I could take, but I turned out okay. They say I sold out love before, they don't with me no more. Say I changed, I'm now they're born. They missed the way I was before. I guess I sold out. They don't
with me no more. Say I changed up, now they're bored. They miss the way I was before. I guess I sold out, they mad. Gold mouth, Louis bag, but everything I was made me everything I am.
All right, that was good. That was a good track. Tom Macdonald, you spoke your shit on this one, you know? And not a lot of people do that nowadays, you know? Tom Macdonald, he just fucking spoke, you know, for those motherfuckers that didn't listen, he just spoke about his fucking life just now in that whole fucking song. Now, I don't know, I caught it, I don't know if y'all caught it, but that's what Tom Macdonald did. He's really good at doing that. He's really good at putting messages into his songs. And this one, he's just, you know, letting everybody know where the fuck he came from. Where he came up from, you know. And told his whole fucking life story on how he got from point A to point D or wherever the fuck he is right now. So, yeah, Tom, you did your thing on this one. But yeah, yeah, I don't really got anything else to say. I'm gonna give that track probably a, let's go ahead and give it a 9 out of 10. Let's do that. Might as well, you know. I really don't got anything else to say for this video. I really don't. So yeah. Go ahead, and if you guys are not, hold on a minute. I'm trying to compile my fucking thoughts. Oh my god. I'm still laughing at the shit I did at the beginning of this fucking video. But yeah. Now that I'm calm, collected, and everything, if you guys have not checked out my Outcast EP, go check that out right now. It's streaming on YouTube, BandLab, SoundCloud, go check that shit out. Let's get some more streaming, that motherfucking bitch. That's all I gotta say for this motherfucking video. If you guys have not followed me yet on YouTube, please go hit the subscribe button right now. Let's get some more subscribers on this channel, and let's grow this fan base up. Let's keep doing it. Let's keep on grinding with these reaction videos. And I'm gonna come back with another reaction video for y'all, so that's it. This is your motherfucking Ceen Crazy signing out, and I will see you all on the next reaction video.